days a week and hang out for 2 days to DJ on. And it's usually really just 1 day to DJ on, 1 day to recuperate so I can still get paid for 5.